Is it taping?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome.
You want to say something? You have a speech or something?
No.
Hmm?
Damn. Wait, do you think we should erase this part? Let me see how it works.
I don't know.
Sort of stupid.
Well, what are you going to say now?
Grandma, Grandma, thank you for this video camera. It works very nice. And we still have some money. Some extra money left. Thank you.
Okay, let's see if we can put it back. Okay, you gonna say something?
What's your doggy's name, little boy?
Two.
What's your doggy's name?
Buzzer.
What's his name?
Two.
Boz, what?
Buzzer.
Right, how old are you?
Two.
Two. And what's your name? Adam what?
Wolk.
Adam Wolk. Good. And where's your birdie?
Right here.
And what's your birdie's name? Marilyn. There's your birdie.
You want to say something to Grandma and Grandpa?
Yeah.
Say it. Where are we going? No, go back in the picture. Go back by Boswell.
Say hi, Pa.
Hi, Pa.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Pa.
What do you call Grandma?
Da?
Da? Okay, now where's your big brother? Let's have him come in and get in the picture. Oh, there he is. He was all ready to come.
Okay.
Okay, now what's he going to say?
Hello, Grandma and Grandpa. Thank you for the video camera. We bought it at Best Buy, and we still have lots of money left.
Alex, why do you keep...
Thank you. Thank you for your support.
Come to you, Dad. Come to you. Come to you, Dad. Come to you, Dad. Come to you, Dad. Come to you, Dad.
What's this name?
Come on,
get in here. Okay, we're looking here for the lady of the house. Let me see, where is she?
Here I am.
Oh, she's in here.
Why is Adam crying? Why is Adam crying? Oh, come here. Sit up here with me, little boy. Don't cry. Your daddy's taking your picture, too.
Come on, we're taking a picture of the perfect family.
Are you tired? My little baby doll is tired. Well, smile for the camera. Give him a big smile.
No.
You want to go bye-bye in the car? Okay, well, you gotta be a good boy.
Can you give us a smile?
Say hi. Aw, are you gonna cry?
No.
Why is he crying?
He wanted to, whatchamacallit. Well, never mind about that. Okay.
No!
Okay. What happened?
Okay, say goodbye for now.
Goodbye.
For now.
For now.
What do you want me to do? Want me to sit down?
Yeah, talk.
How you doing, Alex? I wanted to show you the Lamborghini that Alex had made all by himself. Do you want to put it down here by the Lamborghini? Okay, can you do a zoom here?
Oh, right here?
No, well, here you can press it. One way or the other. Is it going in or out? Is it going in or out?
Oh, it's going out.
You zoom
no,
up
it's going
to it?
In.
Okay, you zoom it up to it?
Yeah, it's working.
Okay. We expect this is going to win all the races later on this month. But it's not quite done, but as soon as Alex turns the machine off, we're going to work on it some more. Okay?
Yeah.
All right, why don't you,
Wait.
Oh, the door.
Here they come. All right.
They run to the door and say, it's them, it's them. Oh,
hello.
Yeah. He got a big Christmas gift. You.
Come on, I want to see you dance, Mike.
We're trying
to review.
Yeah, I got. Come on,
Brian. Hey, I don't. They have a wide enough angle here.
Are you chasing, Dan?
Hey, we're playing a game in here. I can't be bothered. You're chasing.
Huh?
Rachel, let's put it away until a little later. We've got our company here now. Look at Greg. Isn't he
Hi, Rachel.
A fun guy?
Huh? Wait, Rachel.
We're gonna tape the whole evening, Mike.
You're a jerk. But then you always were a fun guy. What, did your mom buy that for you? Surely you didn't shell out that kind of money from one of these. Shout out the Reinholds and the Wolks in their prosperous years. Now, in a few years, we could be sitting around here in our undershirts, Greg and I. It could be very, very possible.
Alex, cat food. Remember what I told you about cat food the other day? So, I mean,
there's
was
a good chance that that camera will be hocked and your dad and I will be out on the street picking up aluminum cans.
Take pictures of the kids now. Take pictures of Adam and Ryan.
We're having too much fun here.
Alex is good at this. He's got a new hobby. Well, you know what, really? I don't know. I think
it starts to work the instant you swallow.
I took the Formula 44 and it worked.
Vicks Formula 44. So effective. It starts working the instant you swallow.
What a relief.
We gotta get season tickets. I'm gonna start going to that too.
Don't come down, I'll wait. What you got with Eric?
What's going on, huh? He sure didn't do it. He's gotten to the thing with the leg lifting and the marking. Now he hardly seems to do anything anywhere. He just raised his leg for 2 seconds. What's going on, huh? What's that? How did you get that?
You do it, I can't hear it.
You said the front, huh?
You do it, I can't hear it.
What are you doing?
Well, I do it, but I'm just paying about. We're going to see Lorraine on television now next week.
Candy camera.
If it's flash, does that mean he's taken?
Yeah.
Where are you? I can't even find her.
Oh, you're just moving around here.
Your eye has to be up right here.
Oh, up here.
Yeah.
Hey, oh,
right. Now
you're on.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
Hey. Here's your chance.
You gotta zoom over here.
Can I tape something?
Well, how do I do that?
Hmm?
How do I make it go?
What do you do?
Press one way or the other.
I know how to do it.
I
can do it.
Oh.
Can you draw one?
No. Can you
draw one? How does that tape point straight ahead?
Yeah.
Wherever you're taping is straight ahead.
Yeah, you'll draw it.
Uh-huh.
Have a zoom lens on there? Yeah, but I didn't figure out
where it was. I know how to do it.
Which button it was?
Yeah, there's lots of cars there. You don't need more cars, do you?
He
doesn't look all that old
yet, does he, Ben Johnson? He looks good. Yeah, I just never.
He's
older
than I am, I know.
Oh, yeah, he's
pretty well up there.
He's either my age or
Norman's.
It's somewhere in between.
Yeah, life flashing. There isn't much in between. Hey, Greg. Does it flicker and light mean anything?
It's on.
Oh, I think there's a battery light here.
Come on, everybody. We're ready.
Oh.
Yeah.
Man, I thought you would never say
that.
Did
I bring my glass?
Boo.
Heads up.
Do you want beer or anything?
No. No, I'm...
Yeah? What should I say?
Something?
Like what?
Up to the cap.
Come on, girls, get started.
No, we got a meat bar on the table.
Film everybody going to dinner.
Ladies first.
Oh, okay.
All right, I think you put that down now. You're in the way.
Grandma. I got butter on the table.
Grandma, I always want that.
My handsome movie star sucks.
Hey, Alex, is that you right in the way?
Oh, I know, it's kind of.
I know.
Just like that last year.
I get it. We just perfect the other night.
Are you running this now?
Yeah.
Are you running this now?
Where is he? Go over
and... Wait a minute, Greg.
He's not in the room. Well, that's...
reason to give a shit. Well, I'll interview you guys then. What do you guys think about the current state of the men's club, though?
Well, point the camera somewhere else. The men's club? Oh, you're asking me. What's my title?
You're the Grand Inquisitor.
Oh, the Grand Inquisitor. Yeah. That's right. I think we should have a meeting because it's been a heck of a long time, Phil.
Okay, do you understand that it's Benning's fault that we haven't had a meeting?
I am not at liberty to say because I'm the Grand Inquisitor. I can't put this on tape until you have a final paper in your hand.
Tom Lapide, do you have an opinion on this subject?
I think Jack Benning has fallen down in his responsibilities as party giver and ought to be reprimanded.
Chastised, or whatever
yes.
you want to do with it. Yeah. Okay. Tom, I got a little quiz for you. Can you tell us what your title is?
Supreme Dragoon, I think.
All right.
Oh, did you just get this camera or something, Greg?
Yeah,
what
a couple
is it?
Of weeks ago.
Oh, crap. But what are you shooting at?
Hi, Mom.
So you love to see how that works?
Say hi, Daddy.
Mr. Murray here. Mr. Murray. Excuse me, Mr. Murray. We want to ask you a few questions about
I'm not allowed to be on camera.
I work for the government. I'm not allowed to be on camera.
I'm from the government. I'm here to help you.
This is Tim Murray. He was alleged to have absconded with some funds, but since been cleared of those charges.
Michael Fontana has the alleged $145.
Guess what?
The alleged $145.
Did you verify that?
I gave it to him.
He's the treasurer now?
Yes, and all of the proceeds from our fundraisers that was for God's future work, as what? Yet unspecified.
What fundraisers were they?
Huh?
What fundraisers were they? Oh, I 10% see.
10% of each pot went to God's future work.
So. I see, okay.
Well, what do you think about us not having meetings? What's your
opinion? Well, I think we ought to have a meeting.
If you know who's responsible.
I mean, I've been primed for an all-night poker game for 3 weeks now.
Do you know who's responsible?
Yes.
Who?
The Grand Grand.
No, would the name Jack Bennings ring a bell with you?
Apparently it's Mr. Bennings.
Okay, thank you. I've forgotten these guys' opinions. Do you want to add any to your earlier opinion?
No. Like I said, I'll give you a full report.
And, yeah, would you like to take this opportunity to ask Mr. Murray some embarrassing questions about the subject of your investigation?
Not really, because he relinquished the money, so he's not really involved in this right now.
Money.
The alleged money.
And I understand it. Mr.
I'm talking to Steve Lee now.
Yes, sir.
Steve, I want to know what you're thinking is, given the fact that we haven't had a meeting now.
I think Murray and Fontana took the money and had a good time with some women.
Oh, I like that idea, yes.
Now, who do you think is responsible for the fact that we haven't had a meeting?
I think Jack Bennings is high on the list.
Probably Mrs. Bennings, because she hasn't cleaned her house since last September.
We were talking about that.
Mrs. Bennings,
your house the other night, Jack.
Yes.
Mrs. Bennings, why is it that we have had a men's club?
I don't know. I'm waiting for hot tub weather. Do you like a hot tub?
Cheater.
I do understand. I do understand that you're offering to have a waitress service.
Yes, but it'll probably be old waitresses, old saggy, baggy waitresses.
Nothing right. less than what we're used to.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. All right, adios. We're in trouble now. Don't watch this tape.
This damn thing's broken.
I'm
Not a good heat? You got your cameras so you can measure a photo finish.
Hey Patrick, move back.
Is this
please.
On?
For the most outstanding car, the overall best car, is Eddie Moyer. Bauer. Eddie Bauer.
Plays on that? Yeah. Can you do replays on that?
We can't play now.
What?
Let me
take a picture of you.
Okay, I'll just probably not.
Let me get this. I have to get the trophies too.
Which one did you win?
This one, second place. Second category.
Most outstanding.
You can touch the car, you can't even feel the decals. Well, yeah, maybe a little bit, but like you couldn't scratch them off.
Charlie McDonald.
Okay, I'll take that. Huh?
Okay.
Alright, that's good enough.
I got you.
The stage is coming apart after all that in the movie.
Grandma, you haven't seen her all week.
Yeah, it's been a whole 4 days.
Yeah. Oh, hi there.
They have short memories.
Chrissy?
Down
to
the basement.
Come on. Hi,
Dan.
Hi, Dan.
Chrissy?
I know Chrissy.
Chris.
And I just woke up.
Yeah. Yeah. It's being
better
now because he's just turned that
orange Chrissy? Chrissy? Chris, remember Grandma from last week?
Who?
Or Mommy's over there.
Who?
There she is, yeah.
There's Chrissy.
There's Chrissy, yeah. And here, look at here is Adam. There's Adam.
Adam, here's Dan.
Dan, you're walking now. You can take him.
Yeah, that's my Francie. That's my Francie.
He
don't feel like walking right now, do
he? I want to see him walk.
Grandpa wants to hold him a little bit. Francie. He puppy.
Right there in the camera.
He puppy. Oh,
Alex.
Puppy.
There's a puppy. See
the
puppy.
He puppy.
Here's a puppy.
There's a puppy.
Yeah, there's my Francie. There's my Francie. There he is. That's right.
Hey, Frankie, boy, you can almost jump right over the
thing. Yes, look, he goes up all 4 feet, about 2 feet off the ground.
Calm down.
Come on, take it easy now. You'll calm down as soon as he gets used to it again.
Where's the puppy? Where's the puppy?
Thank you.
You remember Grandma?
There's a dog.
Give me
your dolly.
Is this one, Dan?
Yeah,
Alex, don't you know the difference?
Go see the puppy, Danny.
They're getting so
go
large.
Go see the puppy. Where'd he go? Where'd that puppy go?
Ooh. What happened?
Look at this. What do you think, Chris? Ah, puppy.
Oh, that's a puppy.
Yeah,
right
here. They're catching flies. Chris is catching flies over here.
Greg, go on the other side. I can see their faces.
On that pillow.
Okay,
there.
I'm trying to.
Look at
there's
Chris.
Something.
He wants to touch it.
You're not a puppy,
you're
all.
Exactly. Hi, how are you? Look at those boys. Look at them.
Hey, Phronsie. Phronsie, go see the babies. Phronsie?
Hi, boys.
See the babies.
I can do it as great as you can.
Yeah.
Look at Chris.
I can do it as
Danny.
Great as
Daniel.
You
can. Daniel. Daniel, what?
You're talking onto the thing, okay? 20 years from now, you don't want to hear you talking.
Look at him with his mouth open. Oh, there he is.
Yeah, you have to go until it stops. Yeah, you move it till it'll lock.
worse. I mean, it's harder than driving a bus.
I don't think it's like this one.
The other one.
Mm-hmm.
I guess the
state of Missouri outlaw.
This other one's also
I want to see the inside.
Lincoln Limo. I'm doing the next.
Huh? Maybe.
How much room do you need?
No more than you need in a regular Lincoln. Standard cab, or standard.
71? Yeah, I told you it's open.
Oh man, I'm
not even. I know.
Oh.
Me or what?
Okay,
hey
Dad, you
gonna
get a picture?
Oh, hi.
Get out the Lamborghini.
Wave.
I'll get it.
Wave, Al.
Can I do the Lamborghini, please? Please.
Why should I? Why should you do it?
That's my favorite car.
Well, get your head out of the way. There's no reason for you to do it.
Can I do it? Isn't all the rest?
Right. Yeah, we didn't lose him.
Now I. Make it good, Alex.
Make it a strike. Good one. Good one, Mark. Nice one. Nice one.
Hey, buddy. Any base, guys. All you have to do is
two outs, Alex. You just one.
Ball
one.
Clear these bases, Sammy.
Go, 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 run, run. Hustle, hustle, Alex. Get down. Stay, stay.
Great.
Alex, you better look sharp out there now. Go on, pay attention to the game. The game.
Alright, Alex.
Come on, Alex.
Good pitch, though, Alex.
That was a good three, Sam.
He got his batting glove on.
He didn't wear. He probably likes to keep it in his pocket.
Oh, Alex, get it!
Come on, Alex, look alive, Alex. That's a swing, Alex.
Ooh. Stay with it, Alex. Look at that swing. You get that swing, Greg?
Oh, yeah.
Get better swing than his mother. Ooh, look at this kid.
That's it.
Good eye.
Did you get that out?
Were they worried about their clothing already?
I haven't got any. I got a lot of this.
Yeah, I didn't. I couldn't follow the ball, but I got the hit.
Man, he's
come on, John. Come on, John, watch those pitches now. Not up by your face now.
Right. And listen, you don't know how much good that does your mother and I to be with those things.
It really does.
Does it?
Yeah, I wake up in the morning raring to go. I got some place to go, and your mom says the same thing. You can just sit at home so much, and you can go to church so much, but being with those little fellas.
I think he'll adopt some.
I know. I don't want him to.
She doesn't want to.
She doesn't want him to come home with her.
In my cocktail dress, with my red shoes, huh?
What's he doing, huh? See a red light? Huh? See that light? See the light, huh?
What's the animal
doing? Oh, duck. Yeah, duck. Big duck, huh?
So, did you want some ice cream?
No, I had something.
Does this mean anything for later if I get you that?
Okay.
Okay, what?
Within reason.
I don't want to hear that.
Can we come watch?
Oh, shit.
You're going to be sadly disappointed.
Man, Greg.
Oh, you're good.
What are you whispering?
Nothing.
What are you trying to get his nose hairs, Greg?
I mean, God,
this is.
You
know, like 54
I love
Jack.
It. God, I love it.
Happy damn birthday. Who is the shaking bank on the left?
What's that? No, I hear that the other
somebody made me punch in.
Greg,
Greg, ask him down here how you run this television thing here. Mike's just getting CATV on.
Hi, Greg. How are you?
It's really well of you to have us over this evening. I appreciate it.
Mike, get it.
Crotch on right here, babe.
He's taking care of it for you.
That's a good one, Mike.
needed something to put on that video.
Dad!
Leave it alone, leave it alone. Oh,
compliments of Jeremy Jerko.
Four pieces.
What do you do with those?
You just light them.
You just light them. Adam just has a mini fire going over here.
It looks nice when it's full. I took the stuff out so I could put it.
You mean it's not full?
No, I'm sorry.
Like,
not
like
in there.
Cat?
Yeah, like, it looks real nice.
You want the box?
No. It looks real nice when it's full. Yeah.
You
got to
stay in here.
I got that at
Famous Show.
It's
grandpa.
Both a medium, so I thought they would probably be.
All right, my turn.
Thank you.
You mean you got another present?
Right
next to you. Today is, Alex, today is fish, so it's sure to go.
Thank you. Well, that's what I said. Happy birthday, Lumpy, and Leslie. I've been looking at it. I've been looking at them myself. Because you can use it with a lot of stuff.
Yeah, I think you like that mic, don't you? Huh? I think you like that mic.
The Amazing Labyrinth.
It's a game other than a video game.
Oh. I didn't know they made anything like that anymore.
Let me see, Alex.
Well, you got some ribbon. Everybody has a ribbon.
Ooh. Oh, that's neat. You have to ship the maze to reach your goal. No, we're not opening it now. Neat.
What are we going to do with all this
paper? Why'd you help me with all this paper? Oh,
Alex, look, we have.
Does anybody want any of these boxes from the grandma?
Does anybody want any of these boxes?
Yeah, I better. I've only got a couple dozen.
Alex, did you tell Uncle
for
thank you?
No, you have to.
Oh,
thank
look
you
at that.
Uh-oh. It says
not. Wait a second. Help her open the card.
That's here. Let's open the card. Let's see what the card says. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Get it. From Leslie and Jeff.
Yeah, I guess these guys are getting a little bit.
Thank you, come on.
Enough
of that. Come on, enough of that. Come on.
Oh, see,
it doesn't
quite get around.
That's Leslie. Oh, you got it? You got it. You told me that was good. Now, how are you going to, what are you going to put that in your house for? It's no relative of yours.
Then she went and died.
Oh, look at Chris helping too.
Yeah. Look at you, tell him that, do something. Look at you and go, yeah.
Yeah, just think you're still, you got.
Hey, Daniel.
Daniel.
Terrible twos to go to.
And threes.
Daniel, come here.
You better go find Paul. Go on. Where's Paul?
Where's Paul? Can you go find Paul?
Uh oh, what did I catch you doing? No. No.
Hot, Christopher, hot. Thank you,
Jeff.
Hot.
All right.
Hot. No. Hot. Chrissy?
Oh, yeah.
No.
That's a marriage
today.
Yeah. Greg, you see this? Did you see this? She and I were down on Cherokee Street, and I saw this, and it's a German marriage license. And I said, oh, I'd love to have it. And she said, what do you want that for? That don't, nobody in our family. You know, that'd be silly to have it. Some strangers married. And then she goes and gets it.
I didn't get to see your picture.
Isn't
that neat? You got those ones from the cars too that came out of there. Remember those? Did you tip at the? I went to see the cars.
Oh yeah, I heard. So I took.
What?
Did you know
what
they
say?
They're working on everything. Now we were telling them today when they were eating their lunch. We were telling them now today we're going to a birthday party for Alex and for Grandma. And you know what? Now Christopher points over to the president. And
Best friend I ever saw. Oh! I thought there was something on the other side.
I was thinking of Jan. I thought your father would like that.
I'm gonna wipe my hair out now. second place, ladies and gentlemen, we have this bottle of champagne. And to go with that bottle of champagne are two tickets to A Night of Romance at Coral Courts. And by your vote, you, the guests here tonight, the winners are the Playboy and Playgirl. Oh my. No, no, please leave the box off. No. Put it on for him. Yes, we have to display it for everybody. There's the front, now show me inside. I don't think they'll get those boxes in the door in Coral Courts. Take them off, come on up, get your prize. There you go. Another round of applause for our second place winners. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for our first prize, dinner and mystery theater for two. The Bissell Hill Mansion is our first prize. As we had a drum roll, our number one prize winners of the night, the Rock and Roll Flowers. Get your baskets up here. My uncle used to walk like that, then he had surgery, so he did it all cleared up. Our first place prize winners. There we go, somebody take it. Bissell Hill Mansion, Dance and Mystery Theater for two. Let's bring our lights down, if you would, out of the bar, wherever they've got control over the lights. We hope you've enjoyed evening so far. We hope that it just gets better and better as it goes.
East Fifth Street, KU, Rasmus High School.
Oh, God.
Yeah,
I used to go to church.
Yeah, I used to church. Yeah, I used to live right off the church.
Yeah, my grandma had an apartment at 2 blocks down the high platform between church and empire. Towards the platform. No. Patio Apartments was a Donald Trump business. Sitting right there, right on the Donald Trump. That was one of Donald Trump's best acquisitions. It was still rent controlled. So she didn't do it. She didn't go back. She passed away.
One makes it close and zooms on the other. Try it the other way, see it up there.
I can't see anything. It's all blurry.
Well, you gotta keep your face a little bit away from there because it...
Wave, say something, guys.
Mine still isn't a lot of work.
I don't, I'm terrible. I didn't get it. You have some better ones.
I'm tired.
I'm tired.
Adam. I haven't done it for a long time.
Yeah, let your father just get you one, Adam, because I didn't do a good job. What?
Okay, Dad, it's still recording.
Hey,
just what?
Dad, it's still recording.
What are your shoes?
No, I don't want to wear them.
Dude,
you're taping nothing.
Thank you.
Where's Chris Benning?
Get this Alka-Seltzer cold tablets?
He went to the doctor.
What do you get?
Have to go to Bill's house.
You better hurry up.
Huh? Oh, no more! You guys missed the best house.
No, you go to Bill. Go to Bill.
Where's Adam?
Where is he?
Where is
Adam, come on.
Where's his mask, man?
I'm tired.
Come on, Adam, you gotta get the hang of it.
Do you wanna go take him around a little more? I wanna go home and give out candy.
I put candy on the corner. You can't leave the house
What?
You can't leave the house and not leave the candy on.
Well, I didn't know what time you were gonna get home. Why don't you take Adam around with you for a little bit?
Where's he been? Where's he been, man?
Yeah, here, there, bye. Thank you.
Where were you? We were finding Julian. I just showed up.
I need some candy in here.
You got candy, plenty of candy in here.
Put your mask on.
Okay, here.
Hey, Adam, look at me.
Daddy. All right, we've been to Bill's, and we've been here. We haven't been over any of these houses. Mother, we've been to Shomo's. We haven't been to Pat across the street. We've been to Campbell's. We haven't been to O'Connell's or anywhere up there.
Okay, where
is it? It's too big for me.
Al, Greg, he can't carry this. It's too big for him.
I'll take it.
All right, I'm going to go home.
Okay. Here, you want
to take the camera?
Wait a minute.
I can't believe they go to Dallas and Timmy Wednesday come on. Katie's right here. Your brother, you're going to go with him.
Hey, you want to go up to that house up there?
He went up there already.
Oh,
yeah.
Here, where are you?
Now it's coffee.
That's gonna be our.
Give me.
Mom, we have to do it over.
I will do it.
What?
Wait to Dad.
We have to do it over.
Okay.
All right.
Chris.
How many days
Danny,
can we Dan, have it?
Danny, play the piano for Uncle Greg.
Greg.
Danny, play the piano. Dan?
Play the piano?
Play the piano. There goes. Chris is doing it, Greg. Chris is dancing here.
Show this nice video. Play the piano.
Here you go.
Play the piano too, Daniel.
Play the piano. Show Uncle Greg. Go ahead.
You play the piano? Show Uncle Greg. Show Uncle Greg how you can play the piano.
Show my snappy fingers.
Happy fingers, snap, let's clap, wait, here we go.
Hey, should I start?
Adam's snapping his, or is everybody snapping his fingers?
Anything? 24?
Sit down.
I'll be right there. I'm just going to be right. How about my boys?
Don't take your mother.
I said, as students were leaving last night, no, stop it. As students were leaving last night, I was saying, I kept saying, Happy Halloween. No, not Happy Halloween, Happy Thanksgiving. Alex wants you.
You already turned it on? It's on.
Yeah, like you said, he always has like the kind of things like I do, like a lot of fat and the skin off of chicken, all that kind of stuff. He always would love that stuff.
I figured
if you
go to 80 and give
yourself
a little
bit. Aunt Debbie. Where's Aunt Debbie?
You wave, huh?
Where's Aunt Debbie? There she is. Where's Aunt Debbie?
Hey, Mom.
Sheet and think about a poem.
Oh, we're going to have to get one of those. Do we have one of those things, Greg, where we can stick them all in? Huh? I'm just getting a bow and shim.
You need to come up here, Dennis, put the lights on. Come on. Well, bring it over, put it by the steps, and I'll come down again in a minute. Come on. You're stuck. Oh, it's stuck. All right, just a second.
Say hi, Mom.
Hi, Alex.
You're not moving that help, are you?
Yeah, just a little bit.
What down, Alex?
I just need with the sticks so it's not shaky. Those sets, get one of those extra bulbs. Oh, you
can make them flash.
No,
though.
Not all of them do. I took some of them out.
Oh, what I do it? You can put it in there.
What happened?
I can put it in there.
Mom, I can put it in there. I can put it in there.
No, it's just a regular one.
Well, just leave it.
Just leave it, Alex, for now. We have other flashes. These ones flash.
Dad, put them up there.
Yeah, he will.
Well, I can pull the folder in. I can pull it in. You can't pull it in. This bag is hard for you.
It is very hard for me.
I can't pull it in.
I have to untwine these first.
You want them?
To own that other box.
Give me the Christmas lights.
In this box on the thing.
I stuck it. Bob Eric at lunch. He's running for something. He's running for county council as a Democrat. He said he's going to have a fundraiser at his house or something. And so he had to get a Christmas tree. And he said, it cost me about $250 if he had to buy all the ornaments.
Honey, that doesn't work.
Mom, where's the crossbow?
Dad, look. I made this one in kindergarten.
Anything?
Sparkly Genji?
Oh!
Thank you.
Oh, we have these packages.
Oh,
the lady in Kirkwood.
Lady the tree place? You're a good boy, huh?
Okay, how's that? Good?
Mm-hmm. I'll put the pearls.
Here's some more over here, like two more sets. There's three sets of pearls over here. Don't I get that now?
You put the arms on, because Dad's too tall and get around it.
No, I'm pretty tall too.
I shoot chest, but I don't wear it long.
What?
That's yours. That's your new one.
Let's see it.
They asked me what time it is.
Come on.
my, oh, look at this.
Where's my Mickey thing? Where's my Mickey thing, Alex? Where's my Mickey thing, Mom?
Look at
his Mickey thing. 1984.
Look at it. Oh, look at the Mickey thing. Look at this. Oh, cool. I can paint it on the
Christmas tree. Uh-huh. Look at
this one I made, Dan. Dan, third grade, I think. Wasn't this third?
Second,
I think. Didn't I make it? Yeah, it was second, Mrs. Mesmer.
You're talented.
I made it with you. I was the
room mother. You had some great ideas, Mom.
Hey!
Oops, now I gotta be careful.
See, Alex, this is your last year for
these
things.
What is that
last
to
year,
be?
Because they don't have a wreath. They don't have it for double digits. I had those little ornament hangers. What happened to them?
You know, last year you put them back to 200.
I know, I had them today, I thought.
Well, I like this little
look
hat.
At this one.
Oh, I like this one.
Now, don't put them on yet, Adam. We gotta see where we're gonna put them.
Let's get them all out.
Here,
oh, I like this.
Oh, that's my favorite. I'm gonna put that in. Dad always gets to put the birds up.
We gotta get started.
It's not good. Nice, nice man. You know.
Give it.
Dad always gets to put the birds up.
She's lost her hand. This game.
Give it. I want the penguin, Adam.
That's Alex. That's Alex's.
I made it!
That's Alex's.
Because he made it.
Oh, Alex, tell me what you're doing.
Where are the hooks? This doesn't have a hook. This one doesn't need a hook. No, this is that.
Hey, give me.
This is yours after you the first when you were a baby. 1979, look. Oh, here's her head.
Here.
Yeah, he wears earrings now.
Oh, here.
Oh, here's. This is my first Christmas sweater.
Yeah, that's a gal I worked at the Tuscaloosa here in the morning.
It's
Christmas.
Oh, it's Christmas.
Okay, here's a block. More Adam, here's ABC.
Can I leave that on?
What?
Can I leave that on?
No.
Oh, you know the other bird?
It's on the tree.
It was with Marilyn.
Oh. there's one hanging on.
Oh, and that's the one, because I put it up there from the arrow.
Dude, I hate those birds. They look sick.
What? You're Snoopy. Alex, just get your hands out of here.
Those handy ones.
Here.
This is a handy one.
Here.
I got a roll.
Okay, oh, here, Dad, here. Here's the other one.
How are you playing
Well, maybe it needs to be glued.
This one has a hook. This one has a hook.
All right, Emma, I can't put them all on once. You have to wait
a minute. I'm putting the other one in.
Oh, that's my image.
Let me put it on there.
Well, who's ever is that? It's okay.
I cut it on.
Okay, you gotta move down a little bit, all right?
I got that from last year.
Did you?
I got that
before you. Yeah, leave that. Give that one to Alex. He wants to hang that chain.
This is mine. I got from last year.
I need a hook for this. Is there any more hooks? I need a hook for the Hershey.
I just put. Where was the one from my first year? That's the other one. He can hang that one. Where's my
first?
Here's one of my first year.
Give Dad some wine. I want it on.
I can't hold it on.
reminds me that it's David the Gnome, then I know it's David the Gnome.
This one's him. We didn't have to look for
Hey, Lord, Mama. Hey, Lord.
Help me look for
the
scroll.
Hey, Lord, Mama. Hey, the David Gnome one.
Alex, you got too much over here, you see? You just have too much. Here, give me. Give me. Yeah, do it in here, like.
Put this one on.
All right.
Yeah, but those are too big.
No. You just come here.
See, look how weak they are.
Mom, this is Adam.
Mom? Oh, I get the scale.
This is Adam. Wolk on here, Mom.
Where?
On this thing. And it says Adam Wolk on here. Mm-hmm. So that's where you're from last year. It's 7 years and so look.
Oh, here's your new one.
Well, that's what this. I didn't look.
We have to get you a hook. We have to find a hook. Is there any hooks left in here else? I had a whole box of hooks. Here, Adam, here's a hook.
Which size really needs more?
That's a big strong hook.
Well, a lot of them are bad.
Cup.
No, nobody can see it. We can put the dumber looking ones in
there. You got your Mickey?
Yeah.
I'm going to hang up the one I made.
I want to
hang up
the one I made, this one.
Yeah, sure. I think this one in the back. Nobody will want
to. Oh, Alex, that, you know, Alex, you just sound just like Christina. Cut it out. Oh, stop it. You just say it.
I got this from last year. That's mine.
What happened? The computer fell off? Where's the computer?
It's right there.
Where?
Upside down. Right there.
Oh, I have to pull it.
I'll put the ugly one still back. This is it. Why don't you want this one? Who made it?
We have to get
this thing over here.
I know it's coming.
decrepit here.
No, they aren't. These are plastic.
I know, but they're like all the stuff that's coming off of them.